The first time screenwriter story is one of the things that makes Brooklyn's Finest very interesting. Quentin Tarantino worked in a video store, and Michael Martin worked as a toll booth operator.
I grew up two stops away on the subway.
Ready?
So
every day you're still kind of looking like you thought up these people and now you finally get to see the play out.
It kind of overwhelms me some days. I was in film school and I wanted to do a short film, but then I got into a car accident. So that kind of threw my plans out the window. So I figured I had to get a new car and I didn't have enough money to get one. So I looked online and there was a screenwriting contest. $10,000 was the prize. I've never written a screenplay before, but I had all this time on my hands and I figured that's the best way to get the car. I didn't win, I came in second, but I got an agent and it just kind of fast-tracked. They only had an idea of the car that I wanted to buy when I wrote it, not a director. But when Antoine's name came up, I said, that's the guy that's got to direct Brooklyn's Finest.
That man opens the door, you see him fire.
I didn't want to do another cop movie, honestly. I did Training Day, and I've always tried to mix it up a little bit, have some fun. But when I got the script for Brooklyn's Finest, I got excited about making the film.
Hey guys, it's going to be three loud gunshots. Do not be alarmed.
I just got a phone call out of the blue. It said, Antoine Fuqua wants to direct your script. He said he really thought that this script could bring in some big names. And I didn't believe him. I'll admit it, I didn't believe him. But as soon as Antoine said he's taking the script to go out to actors, he told them, you gotta do this movie, it's gonna be great, and they signed on.
Oh. Whoa! You all right?
I was working at the Transit Authority at the time. I was a construction flagger, so I'd work on the subway tracks. Every time I got news about Brooklyn's Finest, I would either be on a track with a train coming at me, and I'd have to tell Antoine, hold on, just wait for this one to pass. They said, you know, you just quit, and you gotta come down here every day, and it'll make things a lot easier. So a week before we started shooting, that's when I quit.
Kid, this is your first day, isn't it?
The first day of filming to be on set was overwhelming. Everybody was kind of just huddled around me just for that first take, just to see if it just sinks in, that they're actually gonna, you know, make a move.
Really,
that my little apartment, just figure out a car and it turned into a little money.